So, this is a diagnostic for the leaky steam wand on my Ranchelio Silvia V3. After steaming it, now looks like it's not closing all the way at all. So I guess I'll need to rebuild it.